Thank you for being here, ladies and gentlemen. Coming to you live from Orlando, where the attractions are many, but the only one that matters right now is WWE. There's no doubt this is one of the most exciting lineups we've had in a month of Sundays, so stay tuned.
We have a great matchup coming up next.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date, taking on some tough competition. There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down. This is gonna be good.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
And it's worth noting that we are just a few miles from the WWE Performance Center, which means there are plenty of WWE hopefuls in the back studying this one. Just making his presence felt there. Four. So painful. He slams him down with authority. Sickening thud. Starting to feel it here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
I guarantee you that the post-game show on the WWE Network will be talking about how he struggled getting out of the gate here tonight.
Looking for the finish. Perfectly timed slam.
He's in control now.
He has him right where he wants him. Here he goes. Neutralizer.
Here's his chance.
Whoa, let's look at that again.
What a move.
Bad move there.
I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Well, man, he's going off here. I don't know if this is by design or if he just lost his mind. Three. He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. That back's got to be aching now. Five. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Two. Up and over with a suplex.
Three.
Oh, man, Eric Young is really feeling the pressure.
Three.
Oh, man, Eric Young is really feeling the pressure. He is a one-man gang in there.
He wants no part of the outside. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here. He looks for it once again. An emphatic finisher.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are. Things do not look good for Eric Young.
Here we go a second time. Huge slam right there.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Wow. And he lands a nice counter. Not so fast. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now. Ain't no stopping him now.
Going for the big one.
A mammoth slam right there, guys.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys. Things do not look good for Eric Young.
We have seen him here before. His signature slam.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
One, 2, 3.
There's the pin. It's over.
It's all over.
Here is your winner, Nathan.
The shoulders are down for three, and this one's in the books.
I could watch them go at it each and every week. What a match.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing. Thanks for spending your time with us, folks. Coming to you live from Orlando, where the attractions are many, but the only one that matters right now is WWE. Unless your house is on fire, you better stay put for some great WWE action.
We have a great matchup coming up next.
We have a real fan favorite taking on some tough competition.
Oh, I cannot wait.
Matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
Judging from this crowd response, guys, there's no more magical place to be in Orlando right now than right here for this match. And down he goes, thanks to a vicious gut-wrench suplex.
Four, five, six.
Second time's a charm.
Running out of time here.
Oh, come on, get in there.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well executed clothesline. Using his knee now. Lands the knee.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
He might have it.
You have to think that's it.
Here's his chance to win this.
The overhand punch connects.
Two, three.
His strikes have a little extra on them tonight.
Four, five, six.
Back between the ropes.
We may have a count out here, guys.
It certainly looks that way, Michael.
What force on that slam!
We know what's coming here.
neutralizer.
This one is over.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Incredible!
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
A second time. And there it is.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Here it comes. He's got him. And he lands the slam.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Got to get back in the ring.
We might just have a count out on our hands, Cole.
He wants no part of the outside. This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Kick delivered with precision. And now one more time. His signature slam.
That has got to be it.
A trip to the local medical facility might be in order after that.
Momentum clearly in his corner. With such authority.
That should do it.
Oh, he got him.
Let's look at this again.
Going to the top, high risk.
Look out!
How's that for ferocious? It's like someone hit the repeat button for this move. He had him locked in tight, guys.
Ain't no stopping him now.
He's just about there. Wait, what? Did he really just release the hold?
Wow. That's pretty unbelievable, Cole. It looked to me like he was ready to tap.
We have seen him here before. And he lands the slam.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
We know what this means. And there it is.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Will this be it?
One, two, three.
The pinfall and the victory.
Here is your winner, Nathan!
Well, that one was over before it even started.
When you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. But that's just the harsh reality of it.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.